This should be the place I heard about.
Traveler, test your strength.
So there you are. The Butcher. You've heard a lot of people.
They call me a butcher? Rubbish. I merely challenge fools who would be challenged and they die.
Then you're not very sporting. Every one of your victims was cut down without a fight.
He who lives by the sword must be quick to draw it. Truly, they met with no foul play. If they expired without a struggle, that attests to their dearth of skill and not my lack of honor. It is a troubling thought to be gone less than a century and return to find swordsmanship so diminished. Troubling indeed.
How poetic. If it's a challenge you're looking for, why don't you see how you and your principles fare against me?
Ah, your spirit is impressive. Let us begin. What?
Sorry, dude. There's been a change in the lineup.
You really ought to know better than to butcher people.
I remember you. To fight again after so long would be a thrill. But you catch me as my blood quickens for another. My first worthy foe in ages. This trickery. This space in which you have confined me. I'll not be detained.
What is... Lon! Get out of that thing's way!
Aw, dude!
Zan, Tetz, Ken. Oh, missed by a hair. Good. You're the strongest warrior I've crossed swords with in years. And yet, 'twould be poor form to pursue this now. Find a new blade, and we shall continue this test of our might.
Looks like this won't be as easy as I thought.
Does he have a weakness? You're taking on Odin?
Yeah. I heard that you have experience with the Dyad servants. Basically, anything you can tell me would be a big help.
Odin... Oh, got it! It's just an old rumor, but...
At last. You would try me with the same sword that failed you before?
Yeah. Except, I thought I'd mix things up.
Ganyu!
That girl. She looks like Ramuz.
It's his grandkid.
Grandkid!
I see you've been sniffing about. Is this the best you can muster?
Yep.
Ganyu!
What's wrong? Suddenly you don't look so hot.
Silence! Make your peace before I cleave you in twain.
What do we have here? Is Odin afraid of a weed of whitening?
Hey, that reminds me. Wasn't old Ramu the only one you never had the guts to go head to head with?
Whoa! Dude,
is that true? What? I cower before no one!
Thank you. got this.
This shall forever stand as proof that your skill surpasses mine. I'm pleased to have met so fierce a warrior. Ours was a duel to remember.
Huh. That's for sure. But it was a close one. At least, no more travelers will get shorn in two. Ramul, I owe you one. Oh, and I guess I owe Lon and Rain a thank you as well, wherever they are. Now then.
None of us know exactly how long it's been, but it's estimated the giants who lived here must have disappeared about 100 years ago.
A century? Huh. It's a little hard to imagine.
Well, why don't we head back to the airship and...
What the... Was there something I could help you with, Bahamut? Oh, or should I call you Tia Babalo?
You dare speak my true name before a stranger? Have you lost your mind?
What is going on?
It's been a century, you said? Been quite a while. But I used to know old Bahamut here.
You know the Dyad servant?
A servant? Me?
Sorry. She means that you once served Lon and Rain.
Ah, yes. Who can forget those two?
What? Lon and Rain are the demon Dyad?
The heralds, probably Siguaridus, must have concocted the name to spice up their crimson prophecy. But there's a basis to it,
The original Azure Prophecy mentions demons too. Did Lan and Rain know? Could they have read it?
Rain always was a power reader.
Yes, she was. Except acting out prophecies sounds like
Lan. You know, you're kind of taking all the wonder out of my childhood here.
One thing I know, no one would have started calling them the Demon Dyad or whatever if you hadn't been there, acting like demons and wreaking havoc against their will.
You can blame the heralds for that. I don't care how long I was sealed away. How dare Crandulous name his army Bahamut and declare himself king of this world? I'll kill him! Tell me where he is right this instant!
Is that the reason you're here? Listen, I've observed Brandalus up close for a century, and... Teobabalo. Face it, you don't stand the slightest chance against him.
What was that?
The X9 Knights. I trust you've heard of them.
They're a fusion of three things. An Esper like me, a human, and lastly a god from the Extraverse.
Gods from the Extraverse? Espers? What are those?
Well, the Azure Prophecy makes mention of them both. Essentially, it says, from Oblivion, light and dark were born. Light begat beings called Espers. Dark begat monsters, and humans who sought the light. In the Extraverse, the world that surrounds ours, live gods that feed solely on death and destruction. Gods that are beings and non-beings, and will not heed reason. One world found a tear in the fabric, and exploited it to confine Espers inside their human bodies. However, this tear left them open to the Extraverse and its cruel gods.
So then does that mean the Heralds are those exact same gods?
I can't say anything with real certainty yet. In the end, the prophecy is just words. So the best we can do is venture a guess at what it means. In fact, it's because this first section was so ambiguous, it was omitted from copies. Only direct descendants know it.
Then, that would make you...
Yes, that's right. The first summoner's descendant. Oh, and probably the last giant summoner, I would imagine. Although, it seems that some of you have picked up the art of summoning in our place. You'll keep it alive.
Enough! Get to the point! Are you saying that Brandalus has become an X9 Knight?
Yes, that's right. A being who, just like in the prophecy, has crossed dimensions. In a way, what else can you call him but a god? He's completely different from the Brandalus that you think you know. You can't beat him. You can't even touch him.
This cannot be! What you say is impossible! It doesn't matter what Brandalus is like now! He's not me! I'm the true king! The Bahamut King! Tia! Teobabalo the Great!
Great. I see your temper's as short as ever.
Why are we fighting?
What the?
So the demon diehard thing, that was talking about us, huh?
Yeah, I kind of figured as much by now, to be honest.
Oh, Rain. Do I have to remember my past if it's this much of a train wreck?
Well, hang on. This is what I was saying. Aren't most of our crimes against humanity caused by these troublemakers?
Why don't you? What are you two doing here?
Did you quit it? You really need a lesson in anger management.
It's true, you can't win.
Then I shall just have to slaughter you in order to prove just how wrong you are. We'll be right back.
done yet!
Thank you.
this. Good job.
This can't be. When did you ever gain such strength?
Just a guess, but we must be more powerful than before. This is like our second go at this, right?
Hey, Tia Babalo? You know, we're planning to fight Brandalus. If you come with us, you can have a shot at him.
Tia? Now that I've lost, I have no right to refuse. I'm yours!
Did we actually defeat him? A dyad servant?
Huh? Huh? Oh. How about that? Lon and Rain have just taken their servant back.
What? Lon and Rain are here? How is that?
I don't know. But that's a good question for when I see them.
Thank you.
information is correct, then it's almost time.
Balam Garden has been summoning a demon?
That's what the reports have been saying.
Do you believe it?
Of course I don't.
All right, then what do you think this alleged demon really is?
Do you mind looking into it for me? All the sightings so far have been reported to be around the same hour.
Strange. This demon that's appearing. I wonder what it could be.
Oh, so I'm a demon now. What a fascinating allegation.
Huh?
So, level with me here. What do I look like to you?
To be totally honest, you fit the description.
Oh, a demon then?
Yes, I know who you are. You're one of the Demon Dyad's servants from a century ago, Diabolus.
I'm a what now? Oh, I see. So Grimoire decided those two were demons, huh? But how does them being demons make me a demon too? They're servants!
So then tell me why you would show up now, amid such chaos.
You know why I've come. A servant of demons has no purpose but this. Furthering the chaos.
Then, I must punish you in the Keeper's absence.
That would ruin all my fun. Oh, I'm so scared. Not! Wait, what?
You're facing us now!
Huh? Oh, it's you two. What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just butting in to help?
Yeah, what Rain just said. We're rearing our ugly ends.
What's that even mean? Wait, where am I? What strange place have you taken me?
We've got him sweating now.
No matter.
Let's okay.
See if either of you runs is still any good. Despair.
Trouble at all.
I can't fight here!
You can't escape. What's this?
Just a dream. A very bad one. Shulk.
Huh? Brother?
Yes, that's right. I've been searching for so long.
For me?
Of course. You know, when I first heard the news, how you'd fled after becoming an architect, I was so worried.
You came after me? But you had it all. You were the exceptional one. I know that Mom and Dad pressured you into it. Becoming an architect.
What's wrong? You can tell me.
After you left and went to the cathedral, the house got so unbearable. We tried, but we couldn't reach you. Mom became sick with worry, and Dad just hid in his bottle. The fire broke out, and then they were gone. What choice did I have? The cathedral was the only place I could think to go to.
So then you're telling me you killed Mom and Dad?
What? No!
You put them in the ground.
You were always making trouble for them. You never did them an ounce of good. You grew tired of their scolding, so one day, you made them burn.
No. I would never do something...
But you did.
You're saying that I...
Yes. And now that Mom and Dad are no more, my job is to see you punished.
You want me... to atone for what I did to them?
I want you dead.
Whoa. You are the worst kind of sleazy creep. How dare you peep at people's thoughts without asking them? And you think it's okay to twist her weaknesses around when the poor girl doesn't even know what's real? You scum!
Wait! Hold on! Can we settle this last time?
Last time?
Yes, we did just fight. Why am I only remembering these things now?
Huh? Interesting.
When he left this place, do you think his memory got some kind of readjustment to match the world he went back to? Oh, I get it. So then... it's because we left it.
Huh? Hey, Rain, what's up?
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just starting to piece together how this power of fantasy thing affects our memories.
Huh? The power of fantasy?
Rubbish! That is my tribe's domain.
I see. The Guardians. Fine. If that's how you want to play, then so be it. You won't wake from this. What?
Yeah!
Predictable.
Boss me around like you used to.
Well, I don't remember too much about the things we used to have you do, but if you can keep it in check, then maybe. Maybe you can have some fun.
Huh? What just... I might just be imagining it, but if you helped me out... Thank you, Rain, Lon.
Captain Ferris!
What is it, Mog?
Oh, she's been sighted on the low seas, Kubo!
Who has?
The great sea demon, Leviathan, Kubo! Huh?
Let her come. I was hoping that beast would return within my lifetime. Syldra! Today we avenge them. Your family and my great-grandfather. Our long wait is finally over. Are you ready? Right! Head for the low seas!
Count me in too, Koopa! That's the first and last time I come here. Never ever again, Kubo!
Stop hanging the jib. That was nothing. Lon and Rain, I don't know how you did it. Now, tell me where that demon was spotted.
In the waters of Babel, not far from the Rainbow Shore, Kubo.
Leviathan! Here I am! Show yourself! Come out and fight, if you have the courage!
What's all this noise? Who might you be? Oh, so she killed your ancestors. Now, you seek revenge?
Aye. She must pay. For my great-grandfather and Syldra's kin.
As you wish. I'll call her for you.
Such a clamor like that. My ears work fine. Little Adamantus, can't you see? I'm trying to enjoy myself. I have missed these seas. Your reason for disturbing me had best be good.
We're the ones who are disturbing you, Leviathan!
Well now, what is this tiny creature?
I'll show you, Tiny! You killed my great-grandfather Tycoon. He died. With all of Syldra's clan. But on this day, we will have our vengeance!
And I'm here to help, Kubo!
Tycoon and Syldra, did you say? Oh, astonishing. So their bloodline survived. But hold, you say you seek vengeance upon me.
That's right. Don't you dare feign ignorance. My great-grandfather was brave. When you attacked Syldra's family, he fought to save them. and died. But we swore that one day we would have our vengeance. For generations we've waited. It's my good fortune that you appeared in my lifetime. Because now I can be the one to settle the score.
Foolish girl. Am I to believe a whelp like you has any chance of defeating me? Not a chance. Not in 1,000 years. What now? Where am I? What is this?
It's a fantasy. Where dreams and reality and time all touch. But don't ask me to explain what that means exactly.
I guess you might say, when somebody fights our friends, we tag in. You get it?
But how can... Oh, you two. How many long years have passed?
Can't tell you that, but did we really used to know each other?
Forget all that. Ferris thinks you killed her great-grandpa and Sildra's family. Is that really true?
Well, honestly, I'm not altogether certain myself. As I recall, when Tycoon's crew was attacked by Bismarck's forces, on a whim, I may have helped them to defend themselves. Once I left, any number of villains could have done them in. But that's no concern of mine.
Then you mean Ferris and Sildra are mistaken?
So why not just tell them as much?
If their hatred for me has been festering all this time, then I cannot calm the waves by telling them it was all a big misunderstanding. As such, the wisest course of action is to accept their challenge, to let them break themselves against me.
The way you're making it sound, you know they're fighting over nothing, but you still won't let them win? Really?
Why would I let them win? I am not beholden to them. They chose this.
Then I've got bad news.
To fight them, you have to go through us.
Well, that can be easily arranged.
Let off a few sparks. Judgment! Bolt!
Feel the wrath of the sea. Tidal wave!
I was hoping to let off a few sparks. Judgment! Bolt!
Good job.
We won. Really?
Oh, yes. Victory is yours.
We did it, Koopa!
Oi, Adamantus. Can I ask you something?
Hmm?
A century ago, they tell of a sea demon. But was it really Leviathan?
Tell me, why do you ask?
Oh. Well, I might be imagining it. But she didn't seem like such an evil character.
Don't be silly. She was, without a doubt, the worst of the Dyad servants. But no more. You have succeeded at avenging your kin.
Oh, good then.
Captain, we did it, Koopa!
Aye, and you were a big help. Right. Gents, let's go home.
To think you were once feared as one of the great terrors of the seas. When did you become such a big softy?
Quiet, you. There will be trouble if they learn I still live. Now hush, until they're gone.